tuned, because this is about to get hot.
What is the dealio, folks? This next song that I'm getting ready to do that was requested out of the, not requested out of, but it rolled suspiciously out of a ball. Yeah, that bingo ball. It's called Made in Heaven, and it's by Queen. I'm getting ready to go right into it. Here you go.
Yeah. written in the stars. Written in the stars. Written in the stars.
Yo, I gotta say that probably out of all the ones that I've done here so far, Freddie Mercury, I gotta say, I think this is probably one of my favorite ones right here. I'm about to go back. Y'all can get mad. I don't care. I like when he did this little run at the end. I'm probably gonna. That was sad. Hold on. I don't care. Shut up. I like that part. This is what I do. Y'all got it. That was bad. Y'all want to hear it? Y'all want to hear it again?
Yes, it was meant to be.
Written in the stars. One more time. One more time.
Written in the stars.
Damn it. One more time.
Yes, it was meant to see. Yes, it was meant to be.
That was
written in the stars.
Hey, seriously, all the different stuff that he did in here, I'm saying, I know I did the Bohemian Rhapsody, but I'm just saying this right here was bad. The dude's voice went from like singing like a high soprano with softness in it to kind of have a little gritty. Y'all know how Michael Jackson got that. That type thing in his voice. Anyway, he kind of has some of that going on too. This dude freaking was just, his vocals is just off the charts. Crazy, man. I'm serious. Of all the queens that I've done, I think this probably going to be one of my favorites. And there was a part in here, y'all better be glad I don't remember where it's at because I forgot to write it down. Where he hit a super high note. And I'm like, that's the highest I ever heard him do on here. So yeah, this was a good one right here, guys. I don't even have to ask y'all anything, but I'm going to anyway. Where were you when you first heard this song? When you first heard it, what did you think? Were you floored like I was? Were you kept on going back and rewinding it to certain parts that you like in here? You know what I mean? Y'all didn't rewind it in certain parts? Like that? No, but anyway, share that experience with me. Leave it in the comments below after this video. Love this playlist. I am Ty Smith, Modern Renaissance Man, hoping and praying that every last one of you guys have food, shelter, and clothing. Most of all, hope and pray the last one of you guys are in great health. God bless you all through Jesus.